Okay, so tons of people have asked why my tomato plants are drinking beer. Just look at this one chugging it down. But when we pull one out, you can see what's actually happening. So this watering cone is absolutely essential for tomatoes in my opinion. It evenly distributes the water all day long. If your tomatoes have sporadic watering, they'll end up rotting away at the bottom like this. But these little watering cones prevent that from happening.